that, our special conversation with the Hockey Hall of Famer coming up a little later on. Meantime, hey, look, locally, they have been hemorrhaging way too many goals as of late, and the youngster has kind of been subject of a lot of criticism right here on this show as well. We've seen a lot of texts, a lot of stuff on social media as well and on the phone lines. And the coaching staff clearly sees the same thing that a lot of you are seeing as well. They pulled the youngster aside and sent a direct message, I think, prior to the skate to say, hey, look, you've got to be better. We need more from you. And the idea of this goals against average where it's kind of floating around, it's a little too bloated for our liking, and we'd like to slim that down. We'll see how that message is responded to between the pipes here when we get the next opportunity to watch. You know, look, we always know how long it takes for goaltenders to make that jump to the NHL level, and we'll find out real soon just what this team's got on their hands with him between the pipes, because they're ready for him to play. They're ready for him. They are. The Ducks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Here's a pass in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Made that stop.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Savinajad's gained possession, and his great work inside the face-off circle pays off again. Takes a shot, makes a save. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Terry's got it in the defensive end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Savinajad. Quick pass to Trouba. Gets the puck over to Kreider. Here's a chance. Stops him cold. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. New York's got a hold of the puck. Taken by Zegras. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Shesterkin.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Shesterkin's butterfly effect zone ability is when he makes himself big, covers the net, and still has that mobility well down to keep up and make the stop, guys.
New York's got it in the defensive zone. And now he passes up to Lafreniere. Across the line from center. Turned aside with a glove. And he takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Comtois. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Sends it in front. Takes a shot. No room for that one to get through. Shesterkin's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. New York's moving it along the wing. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. With possession along the wall. Great save by Shesterkin. Shesterkin's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, JT needed a cover there.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Hedl's won it off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Kako. Great poke check on the reach. Here's a short pass to Perreault. Anaheim's got it along the wall. And that stop by Shesterkin.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Anaheim's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. The Rangers have it against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Let's go down to ice level. Check in with Carlin Bays. Tough ride for the rookie right now.
Absolutely rocky road over here. This rookie goaltender has been allowing 3+ goals in per game. The coach is not happy. Neither are the fans. Brody B says, this Tendy is looking like a sieve. Tighten it up. Hashtag switch cheese. Don't know what he means by that, James.
I think he means make a save from time to time. You can get everybody off your back. Thanks, Carlin. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Panarin. Great glove save. Drysdale's taking it from his own end. And now it's grabbed by Vaakanainen. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Anaheim's got a 4-on-3 power play, and time is clearly on their side.
I liked the 4-on-3 when I was playing. A few more options than you would have if it was a regular 5-on-4 power play.
Anaheim's got it from behind the net. With some open space at center. Pass broken up. Setting up behind his own net now. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Cooley's got it on the offensive end.
He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
The Ducks have it behind the net. Jones takes it through the middle of the ice. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that goes off a player. The Rangers get a hold of the puck undermanned. Taken along the wall by Cooley. And that's broken up. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Broussard. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. They go on the attack through center. Oh, and he denies him with a fantastic stop there.
Well, I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Tries to feed it over to Hedel. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got to chase now.
Anaheim's got the puck against the boards. And he's able to handle that one. Anaheim's got it. Scores!
And look at the reaction on the ice. His first of the season, and his teammates look just as pumped.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck grab by Shattenkirk. Scrum along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Henrique. New York's looking to break out. Sends it quickly to Kako. The Ducks gain possession along the wall. That's moved up ahead. And a good solid hit on that play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't work. Now you got to chase. Clapperton's excellent play continues from his shutout in the last game. He's been sharp.
That opportunity is rejected. Silverberg's lugging the puck. Picked up along the boards by Lundstrom.
Moves it to the middle.
And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. New York's got it in their own zone. Angles it over to Sabinejad. Can't make the connection on the pass. Solid hit on the play. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Shesterkin's going to want a couple of shots like this to make some saves with. He's trailing in this period, James, coming off that shutout in his last start.
Good fight for the puck along the boards. Puck picked up by Lundstrom. Shuts him down.
Shot!
Turns it aside with the glove. lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. We'll catch our breath. Back with more in a moment.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
Lafreniere's not going to be able to return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. The Rangers looking against the half wall. The Ducks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Ducks will play from the corner. Picked up along the wall by Miller. New York's in transition. Moves it to Panarin. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Puck sent over to Shattenkirk. Moves it to Jones. Handles the pass.
A feed out front.
And that's stopped. Truba stick handling in his own zone. The Rangers take it along the wall. Anaheim's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Can't make it work.
Fowler's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Kreider's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple is sometimes a lot better.
And he regains control of the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. Feeds the puck over to Kreider. Here's a chance to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Quick feed to Henrique. And a little body contact on that play. New York's got the puck along the wall. Sends it over to Goodrow. Anaheim's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Kako. New York's ready to go on the attack. The Rangers played along the wing. New York's playing it from the side. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Kako. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And it's kicked away. New York's gained possession along the boards. And it takes a shot. And there's the save. The Rangers have it in the offensive end. On the attack along the boards. And he takes the feed. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Here in the back half of this period, Anaheim's ahead 1-0. Lundestrom's won the draw inside his own end. Good hit on the play. The Rangers are playing against the wall. Misses that one. Razor, I know you're salivating seeing that.
Oh, man, you don't get many chances like this. Sometimes you get so excited, you rush it just a little bit. He had more time than he thought.
Moves the puck up to Kravtsov. New York's got it against the boards. Kravtsov's got it along the wing. Let's it fly! And that goes off course off a body. Anaheim's got it along the wall. And that's just out of reach. And he comes up with it.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
The Ducks take possession of the neutral zone. Oh, look at that collision. You might say he had that one coming.
You could hear the players on the bench as that hit was starting to come together. They knew this is retribution for the earlier play.
And he takes the pass. Poked away by Truba. Up
along the wing.
And he slides it quickly to Panarin. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come on the attack. New York's got the puck in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. And it's a quick pass to Kreider. Quick shot! Bad save! He's on it tonight. Tries to get the puck to Silverberg. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Moves inside! Oh, you don't see that often! It hits both posts on the play!
Fans are getting frustrated here, but I don't think they have anyone to blame but 13.
Some nights just don't go your way. It's looking like this is...
success run here. You can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
The Ducks have it against the wall. Slides the puck across to Jones. Anaheim's on the attack. And there's the save. Shesterkin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Broussard's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Anaheim's won the draw and they'll go to work. Moves it quickly over to Silverberg. Shesterkin's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Zegras is ready for the faceoff as we are about to resume this power play. The Ducks will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, pokes it away. Gutsy move, but it pays off. And nearing the final minute of the second. Takes the pass. They put the puck into the offensive end. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Taken by Broussard. Moves it on over to Jones. That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, the sweet double G. The great glove save. Goodrow's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Anaheim's got it, and they're on the attack. Blocked in front. Battle along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Comtois. He carries the puck up along the wing. Dished on over to Blay. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Henry. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Shesterkin.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Henrique's won the draw. Here he is, wristed on net. And a good save on the play as action continues.
Shesterkin's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well too.
To get underway. The Rangers win the draw and they'll look to kill off the final seconds of this penalty. Poked away at center by Terry. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Truba's hauled down, penalty on the way. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Let's see the call here.
Oh, this is gonna turn into a pretty tough spot for them. They've got at least one minor, maybe two coming now.
won the faceoff. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck.
Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit. Just happened a few moments ago.
The Rangers gain possession. Zibanejad swooping in on the attack. Oh, did he eat that hit?
This is a good time to be retired.
New York's got it behind the net. Now a quick pass to Kreider. Sends it across. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Big score! And just like that, we are all tied up thanks to that power play goal.
I mean, the goal is awesome, James, but they had to earn that power play. They had shift over shift, started to put a little pressure on, felt like there was going to be either a goal or a penalty. They get the power play and then don't miss.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Maintains possession. What a steal in his own end. The Rangers played along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. There's a solid collision. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Pass save. Oh, he got all of that one. Textbook poke check by Brown. Quick pass to Goodrow. Couldn't make the connection on the play.
Truba's always so locked in on where that net is. I mean, he's falling, he's going to tumble, yet he still gets that shot on goal. It's a good play. Shattenkirk's ready to join the play.
And look at this. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here. Takes control of the puck. Oh, and another big-time clutch stop.
Great positioning. Once he makes that first save, he's got to be in position to make the second. Well done.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Anaheim's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And that's knocked away. Passes the puck over to Miller. Here's a short pass to Hedel. From center, they get into the attacking area. Puck scooped up by Goodrow. Quick pass over to Silverberg. Along the half wall with the puck. They fight for it along the boards. And that's intercepted by Drysdale. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
The Rangers win the faceoff. And he lowers the boom there. Handles the pass at center. Keeps hold of the puck.
J.D. Drysdale.
And now he moves it to Panarin. New York's got the puck against the half wall. The Ducks play it along the boards. Slick feed. The Ducks gain possession in their own end. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Zibanejad. And now it's grabbed by Gouley. Moves it to Jones. Takes the feed. Shot! And that's blocked in traffic. Puck grabbed by Kreider. Zibanejad's gaining momentum. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dumps the puck in. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Quick feed to Schneider. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Big time stop. Denies him again.
He shows off his focus and his athleticism, making two unbelievable back-to-back stops.
Play is blown dead with the offside. More than half the period has expired. Anaheim's got a one-goal lead. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Gets the puck in deep. The Rangers have it behind the net. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Swatted out of midair. And that pass doesn't go. The Ducks cross the blue line and are on the attack. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Heedle's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
That's another penalty, three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
They like this overload setup. They've done it before. Everybody's jammed on the one side of the ice. The key, though, is you have to move the puck quickly, because if you're on one side of the ice, so are the penalty killers.
And a quick save on that one. Great reflexes, another save.
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Moves it quickly over to Panarin. He was totally locked in on that play. The Rangers will play the puck from behind the net. Quick pass to Panarin. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Gets it out of his own end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a collision with some authority. Here's a short pass to Drew. Fires it into the offensive zone.
The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Carrick.
He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker.
You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
Lundestrom's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Sends the pass over. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Rangers have it now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to Trouba. Oh, what a stop on the play! And he rings the post!
The Rangers have been clawing and trying to get themselves back into the hockey game here. This shot hits the pipe and won't go in for them.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Slides it quickly to Goodrow. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Henrique. And he takes the dish. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Kakko. Glove save by the goalie.
The most fun save.
Scores! He put it in himself. He tried to make the save. I don't think he knew where it was.
The Rangers have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Kreider. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And that goes off a body. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. New York's gained possession along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Miller.
Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Carlton's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Panarin's been great at generating offense, and I've been impressed with his game in this one, guys.
Zibanejad's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Denied that one. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he makes the save. Shesterkin's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Getting into the later stages of this period. The Rangers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the easy save.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
The Rangers carry it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Nice feed. Poked away in the offensive zone by Jones. Manages to hang on. Takes it to the net, and that's deflected off someone in front. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Trouba. The Rangers move it in. stoppage in play as we get an offside. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Shot! Makes the save! Shesterkin's now at the bench and the extra attacker's on the ice. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. New York's first loss in quite some time, but it was one that went right down to the end.
I always expected that they were going to find a way out of this game, James, that even though they were trailing, that they were going to...
Phone calls tonight and a lot of conversations here on social media as well, really giving kudos to the rookie. And this goes back to that conversation not too long ago, right? All of a sudden, this kid's been a lot better. The coaching staff pulled the kid aside and they said, look, we need more from you. We need you to trim down on these goals against and look over the last five games. Has cut that goals against average to under three and really responding in a positive light. Let's get back to the phones. Let's go to line five. Back to the phones we go, and we go to High River where we find John this evening. How are you, sir?
I'm pretty good, and I'm pretty enthused about our goaltending. I thought he came up big tonight, and for a rookie to make that save, especially the one at the end of the second period, looks like somebody that has a bit of confidence.
Yeah, you know what? I'll tell you what. I've actually liked what I have seen for the most part. And I know it's been, you know, he's had some moments. But I would say this. It looks like there's something there.
Well, rookies tend to struggle early out of the gate, and it doesn't look like that's going to be the case for this guy. It seems like he's getting better and better with every game.
John, I like what I'm seeing, too. I know.